In rough terrain, it may be useful to choose the impulse mode, manual. Select 3D ground scan and adjust the parameters. Impulses, impulse mode, scan mode and transfer mode. First, set the number of impulses. We recommend auto. In manual mode, each measure value will be recorded manually by pressing the start-stop button. The scan mode defines the direction on the scan field. Finally, define the type of data transfer. Choose memory and select a slot to store the measured data in the internal memory of the Rover C4. Go to the starting point of your first scan line and press the start button to record an impulse. Press the button after each step, if possible at equal intervals. Press OK as soon as you reach the end of the first scan line to define the field length. Return to the starting point without further scanning. Take one step to the left and scan the next line, step by step. In this way, you can walk on different surfaces and step over obstacles at your own pace. For best scan results, hold the probe 10 centimeters above the ground and keep the same distance to the surface. You can check the distance by placing the probe on your shoe. To continue your scan, move the probe back to your side, do not measure above your shoe. Transfer your scan files to the notebook for further analysis in Visualizer 3D Studio.